My name is Rowan Maya Lang, and I'm the garden educator at Cascadia Elementary School in Snapdragon's garden. We're living in a time when people feel separate from nature, and my goal as a garden educator is to show them that not only are they not separate from nature, but they're part of it, and they can understand and experience it firsthand outside in the garden. So they are moving their bodies, they're getting to see seeds up close and insects and worms. They're getting to take the lessons that they're learning in the classroom about the natural world and apply them firsthand right out here in the garden every day. They're very enthusiastic about trying foods that they grew or helped to grow. And they'll usually try something and eat it with great enthusiasm, even if it's something that they wouldn't touch if it's on a cafeteria plate. It's all about their participation and relationship with that food. I try to show them that all of our actions have an effect on the world around us.